This video is initiated by Seth Vidya Mandir English High School. Hello children, my name is Shukla Das and this video is for nursery children. Subject, general knowledge, topic, my family. Children, kindly watch and listen carefully as this topic is new. Let's get started. Children, what is family? Family means who support us and with whom we live and enjoy life. Let us learn more about family in detail. Our family consists of grandfather. Grandfather is the oldest member of the family. Grandfather is our father's or mother's father. Grandmother. Grandmother is our father's or mother's mother. Father. Our favorite father with whom we play and we learn many things from our father. Mother. Mother is the one who takes care of us and knows all our secret. Next, uncle and aunt. Uncle means our father's or mother's brother, and aunt means our father's or mother's sister. Brother and sister with whom we play and grow up together, they are our best friends. And a baby. Baby is the youngest member of our family to whom we love and cuddle a lot. Okay children, now I think you all are quite familiar with our today's topic. Now we will move on to question and answer. First question is, who is the oldest person in your family? Grandfather is the oldest person in family. I repeat, grandfather is the oldest person in family. Next, what is your father's name? Children, whenever someone asks you this question, your answer should be, my father's name is. You should tell your father's name. You can also refer previous video on conversation where a detailed explanation is given about the same question. Now next, what is your mother's name? Whenever someone asks you this question, your answer should be, my mother's name is. Tell your mother's name. Next question, what is your name? My name is Shukla Das. Similarly, you should tell your name when someone asks you this question. How many brothers and sisters you have? You can ask your mother and she will tell you. Next, who is a grandfather? Grandfather is father's or mother's father. I repeat, grandfather is father's or mother's father. Who is a grandmother? Grandmother is father's or mother's mother. I repeat, grandmother is father's or mother's mother. Okay children, we are done with our question and answer part. Now we will quickly brush up about what we studied today. Family consists of grandfather, grandmother, father, mother, uncle एंड aunt, ब्रदर एंड सिस्टर एंड अ बेबी. दैट्स ऑल फॉर टुडे चिल्ड्रेन. हैप्पी लर्निंग.